number, so let's say Q is 3. And it's the median. And the median of three consecutive integers is 120, so that means 120 is the middle of three consecutive integers. So these are our integers. So what's the largest of the integers? Well, the answer is 121. So if Q equals 3, which of these answer choices, plugging in 3 for Q, is going to give us a result of 121. So if I put that into A, 3 minus 1 is 2, over 2 is 1, plus 120 is 121. That's the one.